Hello all, just setting the camera in the potted plant. There's the pot in the plant. And making it all tripod-like. You may hear the fire going, so crackle. What we've been doing is doing 52 minutes of bows a day, and on the video we're doing 52 bows or 52 second bows. I suppose I could do, some other 52 combo, but I'm not that creative. Anyway, I think we'll do 52 bows for Rich Hamill. The count is not that important. I know that because I'm pretty sure I won't keep count as well as I might, or as well as you will be able to. But I'm just kind of endeavoring to do these bows as their own meditation. Frequently I'll do them as their own qigong. There helps or not. Maybe. As a rule, I don't bow with any head covering, so I'm off with the hoodie. So I'll do the first bow to begin. witness, mudra.